Kamari Epps.
I'm Dalisa Turner.
And you're watching
Triea Nude.
You're watching Triea Nude.
I didn't know what was that Triea Nude on.
You are watching Triea Nude.
All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, my name is Amari L.
I'm Dalisa Turner.
And you're watching Triea Nude. Word on the street.
All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, my name is Amari L.
I'm Dalisa Turner.
And you're watching Triea Nude. Word on the street.
So, the first thing that we're going to talk about is the 8th grade camping trip.
Coming up on, I don't know, what day are we coming up on?
I think it's next weekend.
Maybe.
Okay, we got to stop taking a break so I can put it in it, right?
Yeah, just say.
You can start off on a trip.
Okay. First thing that's coming up is 8th grade camping trip, which is next weekend.
What am I supposed to say?
The activities that are going out after start test.
And sometimes after the start test, for the people who came to Al Academy, you will be having an ice cream party. People for good attendance will be having a pizza party. And
Oh my god, we are recording, guys. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And you're watching
Triea Nude. Because
We really don't know what to talk about. Like, I just noticed stuff, but I don't know like when it is or like the date.
What is the 8th grade trip?
Which one?
It's 2?
3, 2? 4.
So you could just be there. 2 8th grade trips coming up.
Our camping trip is next Friday through Monday. Our Hawaiian Falls is on the 21st. Okay.
Alright, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And 8th grade going to Hawaiian Falls on next Monday. And
Eighth grade.
And you're like,